Yeah. Hi, I'm Luke from Generation 3 Electric, and I'm going to show you how to change out this old outlet. And there you have a nice brand new outlet.
Great.
Looks much nicer than painted on. To get a wire from this box to feed the outlet, I'm going to use this fish. It simply slips in the hole in the back of the box, wrap it down there, until it comes out the bottom. I should have just about enough there.
I'm going to reach in here
and see if I can find it. There. There you go. With the fish out, I'm going to take this piece of electrical tape. I'm going to tape it to this wire and use it to pull it up to the box. Now I have a wire between the fish. Now I have a wire between the new outlet and the switch box. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please share with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. For more information, go to generation3electric.com.